Breaking news, breaking news. We have floodwaters raging in Japan. Now, it's been going on for about 3 days, but the rain won't stop. And now the floodwaters are rising, the murky waters, the mudslides, the landslides. Already we've noticed that that kind of stuff has been happening in Japan and China, but now Japan. The consequences of the floods in Japan are severe. Matter of fact, a number of victims have died. At least 29 people are dead, and several are still missing, according to reports. In the evening, doctors issued an official report on the death of 4 people. Thus, this week, the torrential rains have caused the floods and landslides. 29 people are officially dead, but that death toll is expected to rise as 85,000 people are now homeless, and it doesn't look like it's going to get any better. Folks, there's spectacular photos have come in from earth-chronicles.com, and you can see the devastation that the people in Japan are suffering with. This is unbelievable, apocalyptic, cataclysmic, catastrophic in the areas where the floodwaters have been raging. And so we're very, very saddened by this. We really are praying for the people of Japan. We have some wonderful folks that follow our ministry, even members of our online church that live in Japan. Indications are, though, that they are fine, and so that's good news. But still, the extreme weather conditions that continue to plague the earth, and floodwaters in Japan, floodwaters in China have killed 63 and have left 1.6 million people homeless. Floodwaters from heavy monsoon rains and flooding, extreme weather conditions in India has left 500,000 people homeless. 31 people were killed by lightning strikes. Are you serious? And then we got wildfires burning out of control in parts of California and in Mount Vesuvius in Italy and other places. So, hey, Mike from around the world is going to be gathered and joining us. He will be with us. Mike from around the world will be with us today on our live broadcast that starts at 12 noon Eastern. You don't want to miss it. We're going to find out about the 5 waves of energy and the effects on the extreme weather conditions going on around the world. I'll be back with more in just a moment.